Hello, and welcome to the Verification Services Dashboard. This dashboard is your landing page once you've logged in and clicked on the Verification Services tab. You'll notice the layout has different sections to easily direct you where you need to focus your time. Your pending verifications will automatically be displayed with the oldest request on top and a call to action. We will also highlight how many verifications are over 3 days old, as the length of time it takes to complete your verifications can impact your students' and alumni's opportunities. You'll notice some additional sections that are available to you in case you want to search for past transactions. Additionally, you may filter your search criteria by clicking Filter Requests. Or if you have a specific transaction or student information, search by using the Quick Search option. Some additional highlighted areas are on your dashboard navigation, located on the left-hand side. If needed, you can expand the dashboard by clicking the Menu button. Your dashboard links are based on the roles and access you have for the Degree Verify service. One of your most frequent items will be Add Degree Record, which allows you to add a degree record outside of the pending process or through a degree file. You will also find View Your Reports, another frequently used link if you need to access a variety of reports. To close the dashboard menu, you may click on any portion of the website outside of the dashboard menu. If you need to return to another service on the website, please click the 9 dots located at the top right-hand side. This will return you to the Student Reporting tab.